come from?
Please, forgive me. I never wanted to hurt you like this. This is the only way, Dad. You have to go on without me. I love you.
Let's see if I can choose another gun.
Has anyone ever made it this far?
And
he's the first.
Make a deal with him.
He may be the last as well.
So, what happens now?
Now, dear girl, our work can finally begin. Soon, I will make the dilemma of free will nothing more than a distant memory in the history of humankind. And this is the man who will help me do it. Ignorant girl. Did you honestly think a simple knife would be enough to stop me?
No!
Roberto.
To see the bigger picture, power to take one's destiny into his own hands, power to overcome death itself, power of choice. Join me, Roberto. Let us become the masters of our own destiny. Together.
This is the gun. And this should be the second. Condemning.
Emily, I imagine she must have come into contact with one of our future experiments. As a result, she now possesses great power.